We know your name and where you stay in Bangalore.
My name is Umesh.
And I am Geeta. She is Shubhra.
My daughter, little princess. We are staying in Bangalore.
Bangalore, Bangalore.
Okay. And how old is she?
3 years.
Okay. What kind of classes or activities were you looking for her?
Actually,
More of like where kids can mingle and they can interact, than on a writing and oral kind of things we are looking for. Since she is very small, the rhymes and all she has to be she has to tell. So that kind of schools where we were looking for.
Okay. And which are the preschools did you consider?
Nearby area, almost around 4 to 5 schools we searched, and on the way we found this school.
Okay. Actually, first we came here, then we went to other 4 schools also. Okay. Then after considering all safety as well as the way the school take care of children, then we choose this is the best one compared to others. So,
okay. And as a child is here for quite some time, tell us 2 best things about this mice.
Very caring. Can we say that first?
And
they are very caring about the kids, and also safety wise. And the teachers are very good over here, principal also, and they take care of kids very much. Even though they will not have food at home also, they will cook here and then make them do things. So in that way, we felt
transportation also. If maid has not come, then principal only.
She herself will come and drop the kids to our house and
she'll pick up.
That much of caring is there.
So considering all this, we thought.
And responsible also about the kids.
Okay. And anything that could be better?
Building should be big one. That's it. Apart from that, everything is good.
On a scale of 1 to 5, how likely are you to recommend Little Smiles to other parents?
We recommend 4.5 only.
4.5, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay. Fine, sir. Thank you so much. Thank you.
Thank you.